And I'm back at Dojo Domination again. In advanced mode again. At least you don't run out of time. Sound effect on the Wii remote makes it sound a lot rougher. There we go. Like you're really smacking the animal for some reason. A bit too much. Well, there we go. At least I don't have to fight these boys again. And now I have to fight Kirk, Emma, and Edward. Probably the one that's best for all people who like figure drawing or life drawing. They're not nearly as abysmal at identifying poses, for the most part. They got a they gotta copy my homework. They really think it's that one, Emma. Copying my homework. Well, dang. How fitting that Ile is the model. And there we go. Who's the drummer person? I couldn't tell. Well, since this is advanced mode. Well, dang. Nami was going the wrong way. Dang. And now I'm against a werewolf, Deanna, and Lao Chu. Just gotta avoid everybody. have to fight Lao Chu again, but I only lose out on one heart. Dang.
Put it on your keyboard, okay?
Thanks. And thanks for the Wii U.
What?
And thanks for the Wii U.
Well, there we go. I don't have to fight him again. Well, there we go. Well, I'll only miss out on one heart if I don't get it. There we go. I handed it back to him at the last second. Well, there we go. Dang. And now I'm against Rayo, Petra, and Dieter. At least you don't have to steer the snowboard yourself in this one, at least from what I've seen. Dang. At least you don't have to steer it yourself. Dang. Yander won. And Petro turned into a snowball. They all teleported to this place in Parkos. And it's probably Sigurd who's the drummer boy in the background. I like the animation on them when they do that. Well, it doesn't matter because I won. Dang. and me had been different Tamagotchi life. Oh yeah, you can only open up to 3 boxes. My bad, that's how I lost the last time. Have to fight Skelos again, but at least I didn't lose. At least I won't lose a heart. Beaver Man and Barty. Doesn't matter because I won. There we go. Dang, and then Bobby is the dojo master, quote unquote, in the ninja game. I didn't have any points in the first place. I almost did it. Dang. I managed to win anyways. Down to the dojo master. And I still have a crap ton of hearts left. Crap. Well, there we go. I still have to go up against the dojo master, though, who's rather underwhelming. But I still have a sheath of 10 of hearts left. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Oh, I still got a lot left. I guess he's not as underwhelming as I saw it. Well, it's a good thing I saved up this amount of hearts. I yellow angry bird again. There we go. Dang. And now I've finally beaten the dojo master. Too bad they don't have 3 replays. That would have been funny. Now do I unlock expert mode? Or wait, I didn't upload. I didn't get expert mode. Well, dang. Or is there no such thing as an expert mode? Well, dang. Me, Mom, and David, and Steve Green. Dang, you can only play Game Board Island with only 2 players. Let's try advanced. That's the first time playing this. Cause why not? And when you complete combination by lining up the me player's uniform colors and numbers to build a stronger team. So kinda like squat meat. Dang, somebody got a wild me. A me with a star on there. On their uniform. The pesky ostrich. Crap. Of course. Well, I've unlocked Spot the Sneak, apparently. Wait, checking the gamepad to see the largest amount of... Thank you.
I don't get it. Well, there's a star on the team. Then this one again. The blue angry bird.